To evaluate an expression, we simply take the value that we're given for our variable and we substitute that number in place of the expression. So where our x in our expression, we have x equals 7. We're going to substitute 7 in for x there. So we'll have 3 times 7 squared, and then we replace the y value with the value of y that we have. So we have the minus, and then the value of y is substituted in to be negative 5. So in evaluating where we substitute the 7 in for x and the negative 5 in for y, this is the remaining expression. We need to work this out based on the orders of operation. We do what's in parentheses, but there's nothing inside of either parentheses to simplify out. So we move on to the next step, which is the exponent step. So the exponent, the square applies only to the 7. So the 7 is being squared. So we have 7 times 7 is 49. So we put the 49 in place of the 7 times 7. So we still have 3 times 49, and then we have minus the negative 5. So in terms of the next step, after the exponents comes multiplying or dividing. We do have a multiplication in this problem, so we would do that as our next step. So the 3 times 49 is 147, and then we have minus negative 5. The final step, of course, is our subtraction. We've learned that we can change subtraction into addition, or we learned that in DMA 010, that subtraction can always be rewritten as addition, so we make it plus. But to do that change, you also have to change the following number to the opposite. So the negative 5 becomes positive 5. So we end up adding, instead of subtracting a negative, we add 5. So the result of 147 plus 5 is 152.